we need to deliver a real result. And real the result for us is a kind of roadmap we need to elaborate, a roadmap where we need to match together the sequence of steps and the guarantees that Russia would deliver on these steps. So it should be a roadmap supported by everyone in the Normandy format, not to let Russia escape its commitments, like it's the case now.
The conflict in the eastern Ukraine is not solved.
Russia also included occupied Crimea in the federal constituency. And of course, because of that, these elections are completely illegitimate. They are illegitimate in a political sense, but they are also illegitimate in a purely legal sense. And actually, it's the Russian side now open up a kind of Pandora box. Because for me, it puts a question mark on the whole issue of democratic legitimacy for the Russian parliament.
Thank you very much. Thanks a lot.